Live from Las Vegas, Fox 5 News This Morning starts right now.
A nonprofit helping low-income families by doing their laundry. Current of Tampa Bay Incorporated hosted a community laundry project. The founder of the nonprofit says many think of poverty, they think of food and shelter, but not about having clean clothes. The nonprofit works to clean those clothes, get those clothes clean with no strings attached.
People's surprise and appreciation of the fact that with us there truly is no strings attached. It really is just about a group of people that wants to show a lower income community to know that you are loved. That there are people in the world that care for you with no strings attached. And we want to help meet a need that's probably overlooked that you really struggle with.
Well, in just 3 hours, the group served 33 families and did 560 loads of laundry.